The athlete faces forward and drives their knees up alternatively as they move forward. We want to create a 90 degree angle between the torso and the thigh and the shin and the foot. The athlete should remain upright with dorsiflexion.